Also new at 6, the driver police say caused this deadly accident crash last year has now been indicted. According to court documents, Hakeem Niazi from Utah was watching a movie on his phone while driving a semi-tractor trailer on I-75. Police say he lost control, sending his vehicle airborne before it landed on another vehicle, killing that driver. Niazi was charged today with one count of vehicular homicide.